Here's another fish attractant technique. It's called chumming a hole. Not something you always think about while fishing, but it can be a highly effective technique. Now, always make sure to check the fishing regulations with your state's Fish and Wildlife Agency to make sure that this is legal before doing it. Essentially, all you're doing is putting bait down a hole to attract fish. The scent, the smell, the taste of this bait is going to bring these fish in. So you can do anything from chopping up shiners and putting pieces down a hole. That's really a good technique for lake trout, to taking maggots, putting them down a hole. And again, you know, put down 6, 7, 8, a half dozen, a dozen. See what happens. See if you can get those fish to come in. You can also do the same thing. You can cut up night crawlers into very small pieces. Again, put those down the hole. To spend a little bit of money on that to catch some fish is going to be well worth it.